Yeah. I put my feelings on safety, so I don't go shooting where your heart be. Cause you take the bullet try to save me, but I'm left to deal with making you bleed. And it's a whole lot of love you're trying to waste it. Like we'd be running a mile and never make it. It's just too bitter for words, I don't wanna taste it. It's just too bitter for words, I don't wanna face it.
I'm gonna get into the meat and potatoes of this video. I just want you to loosen up a little bit, okay? Is that all right?
My back, boy, tripping on you. My back, boy, tripping on you.
But I like the food when I'm ready. All right, seriously. So I left the full video on Facebook. Entitled How to Find Your Passion. When you find your passion, the money will come. So to all my entrepreneurs out there, everyone who is trying to make it happen, don't force situations. Think about what you want, pray about it, write it down, and visualize what you want to manifest into your life. Is it more love? Is it more freedom? Is it more wealth? Is it more abundance? Are you thinking about buying a new house? Maybe downsizing and just getting a studio? Maybe moving out of the city, out of the country, growing your hair, cutting your hair, changing up your style, working out, feeling good, looking good from the inside out? What is it that you want to do? I want you to take your life and run with it. We will not pass this way again, beloved. We will not. So I want you to do all the things right now that make you feel so good, so passionate. Let go of the naysayers. Let go of the people in your life who are packing your bag with rocks, so to speak. Just putting a bunch of rocks in your backpack and weighing you down mentally, physically, spiritually, and emotionally. You don't need them. You want to surround yourself with people that are fanning your flames and making you feel good about yourself and helping you to get to that next level of your life. You know what I mean? So anybody, I don't care if it's family members, I don't care how cool you used to be, if you knew them from first grade. If they're toxic, they have to go. Because you're not going to find your passion with all this negative tension in your environment, in your ear. You know, so watch what you watch the things that you listen to. That's why it's very good to play music that makes you feel good and that inspires you. Because it gets you up, it gets you moving. You know, 5 songs will help you to burn some calories. Ladies, you keep your waist tight. Fellas, you keep your little two-step sexy when you go to the club, you know? So find out what it is that makes you truly happy, my loves. And please go after it. Share your gifts, your talents, your skills with the world because we need to see it. Our world is hurting. Our world needs new creative ideas. We need more love. We need more inspiration. We need more collaboration, more partnership. So whatever it is that you're good at, write down 5 things that you would like to accomplish. When would you like to accomplish it? Who do you need to meet? Who do you need to speak to? Who do you need to send that email to? Whose door do you need to knock on to make it happen? Every single no is taking you closer to that yes. So don't let that deter you. Enjoy it when you get a no. Get excited when you get that no. Because guess what? Your yes is on the way. Your blessings are on the way. Now go find your passion and the money will come. Find what you would do for free. What is it that you're so passionate and so crazy about that you would just do it for free because you love it so much? When you find that answer, beloved, that is your calling. Join me as I go live on Facebook right now. And I would love to hear from you. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, leave a comment. I would love to hear from you. This is Genevieve Neimani, inspirational speaker, fitness and lifestyle coach, author, entrepreneur extraordinaire. And I thank you so much for stopping by. Peace and love.